Exercise 8.3 problem number 1. The monthly salary of 10 employees in a factory are given below. Rupees 5000, rupees 7000, rupees 5000, rupees 7000, rupees 8000, rupees 7000, rupees 7000, rupees 8000, rupees 7000, rupees 5000. So you have to find the mean, median and also mode. So the problem belongs to page number 287. So first you have to find the mean of the 10 employees. So here you just write the given data in ascending order, or otherwise you just add sum of observations by number of observations. So mean is equal to 5000 plus 7000 plus 5000 plus 7000 plus 8000 plus 7000 plus again 7000 plus 8000 plus 7000 plus 5000 divided by number of employees is 10. So the formula is sum of observation by number of observation. So in this we can see 5000 is repeated 3 times, 1, 2 and 3. So 3 into 5000. Then 7000 is repeated 5 times, that is 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So 5 into 7000. Plus 8000 is repeated 2 times, so 2 into 8000 divided by 10. So which is equal to 3 into 5000 is 15000, because 3 5s are 15. So 15000 plus 7 5s are 35. So 35000 plus 8 2s are 16. 16000 divided by 10. So 15000 plus 35000 plus 16000, which is equal to 66000 by 10. So 0 0 gets cancelled. So now the mean is equal to 6600. So next you have to find the median and mode. So median is nothing but you have to arrange the given salaries in ascending order. So I just write the values in ascending order. You know the number of values is 10. So median is equal to average of 10 by 2 and 10 by 2 plus 1th value, because 10 is a even number. So you have to use this formula. So which is nothing but average of 5th and 6th value. So here we can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the 5 and 6th value is 7000. So 7000 plus 7000 divided by 2, which is equal to 2 times of 7000 by 2. So 2, 2 gets cancelled. You get the median is equal to 7000. If you add 7000 plus 7000, you get 14000. So 14000 by 2 is also, you get the median as 7000. Then mode. You can see 7000 is repeated 5 times. So therefore the mode is equal to 7000. Problem number 2. Find the mode of the given data 3.1, 3.2, 3.3, 2.1, 1.3, 3.3 and 3.1. The problem belongs to the page number 287. Solution, we can see 3.1 is occurring 2 times. So 3.1, again 3.1, it occurs 2 times, and 3.3 also occurs 2 times. So 3.2 occurs only 1 time. So we can see 3.1 and 3.3 occurs 2 times. So therefore 3.1 and 3.3 are the modes, which is nothing but bimodal. So already we seen in the note. Problem number 3. For the data 11, 15, 17, x plus 1, 19, x minus 2, 3. If the mean is 14, find the value of x. Also find the mode of the data. So the problem belongs to page number 287. So inga some set of data is kuduttaanga, adoda mean vandu 14 nu kuduttaanga. So in the data la x value nammalku theriyadhu, adha namba inga find panna porom. So formula for finding arithmetic mean is sum of observation by number of observation. So here arithmetic mean is given, that is 14, which is equal to sum of all this observations by number of observation is 7. So which is nothing but 14 is equal to, here you have 2x. So x plus x is 2x plus 11 plus 15 plus 17 plus 1 plus 19 plus 3 minus 2. You get 64 by 7. So the next step is cross multiplication. So 2x plus 64 is equal to 14 into 7. 2x plus 64 is equal to 14 into 7 is 98. Then 2x is equal to 98 minus 64. You get 2x is equal to 34. So x is equal to 34 by 2. We get the value of x is equal to 17. So therefore, the given numbers are given numbers are 11, 15, 17, then x plus 1. So 17 plus 1 is 18 and 19. Then x minus 2. X minus 2 is 15 and 3. Therefore, we can see in this 13 occurs 2 times. So 13 occurring 2 times. So therefore, mod is equal to 15 is occurring 2 times. Therefore, mod is equal to 15. Therefore, the value of x is equal to 17 and mod is equal to 15. Question number 4. The demand of a track suit of different sizes as obtained by a survey is given below. So sizes and number of persons. Sizes 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45. Number of persons is 36, 15, 37, 13, 26, 8, 6, 2. So which size is in greater demand? We can see in this question itself, we can see which is one is the highest frequency. Here the highest frequency is 37. So if the highest frequency is 37, the greater demand size is 40. So 40 is nothing but the mode. The solution, the highest frequency is 37, the corresponding value is the mode. Therefore, mode is equal to 40. So size 40 is greater demanded more or greater demand. Problem number 5. Find the mode of the following data. Marks is 0 to 10, 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40, 40 to 50. And number of students is 22, 38, 46, 34 and 20. So solution for problem number 5. The problem belongs to page number 287. So the marks and number of students, 0 to 10, 22, 10 to 20, 38, 20 to 30, 46, 30 to 40 is 34 and 40 to 50 is 20. So in this we can see the highest frequency is 46. So the highest frequency is 46. So the 20 to 30 is the modal class. We already know mode, that is grouped frequency distribution formula. Mode is equal to L plus F minus F1 by 2F minus F1 minus F2 into C. The class interval with maximum frequency is called the modal class. So here we can see the maximum frequency, 46 is your modal class. So this is your F, that is highest frequency is F, and 20 to 30 is the modal class. Then where L is the lower limit of the modal class. So in this, the lower limit is 20. So this is your modal class, L, lower limit. Then F is the frequency of the modal class. So here F is 46. Then F1 is the frequency of the class just preceding the modal class. So here we can see the frequency is 46 and it's just preceding the modal class is 38. So this is your F1 value. Then F2 is nothing but the frequency of the class succeeding the modal class. So here you have the modal class and just succeeding value is 34. So this is your F2 value. Now we find the value of L, F, F1 and F2. So the C is the width of the modal class. So 20, 30 minus 20 is 10. So C is nothing but the width of the class interval. So here L is equal to 20, F is equal to 46, F1 is 38, F2 is 34 and C is equal to 10. We know the all the values to find the mode. So mode is equal to L plus F minus F1 by 2 into F minus F1 minus F2 into C, which is equal to 20 plus 46 minus 38 by 92 minus 38 minus 34 into 10. So which is equal to 20 plus 46 minus 38 is 8 divided by 92 minus 38 minus 34 is 20. So 20 into 10. So 0, 0 gets cancelled. 2 and 8 gets cancelled. So 4 times, which is equal to 20 plus 4. Therefore, the mode is equal to 24. Problem number 6. Find the mode of the following distribution, weight in kgs and number of students. So 25 to 34 is 4, 35 to 44 is 8, 45 to 54 is 10, 55 to 64 is 14, 65 to 74 is 8 and 75 to 84 is 6. So we can see the given distribution is not continuous, 25 to 34, so 35 to 44. So this is ungrouped data. So solution for problem number 6, the problem belongs to page number 287. So you have to convert the given data, that is given class interval, into continuous format. So you just subtract 0.5 to the lower limit and you just add 0.5 to the upper limit. So here the given limit is 25. So 25 minus 0.5 is 24.5 to 34.5. Similarly, you have to write the other class interval. So 34.5 to 44.5, 44.5 to 54.5, 54.5 to 64.5, 64.5 to 74.5 and 74.5 to 84.5. Then frequency is given in the question. You just write the frequency as 4, 8, 10, 14, 8 and 6. So the next step is you have to find the value of x. So you already know how to find the value of x. You just add this to class interval and you just divided by 2. So 24.5 plus 34.5 divided by 2, you get 29.5. And 34.5 plus 44.5 divided by 2, you get 39.5. Then 44.5 plus 54.5 by 2 is 49.5. So similarly, you get the value of x as 59.5, 69.5 and 79.5. Then you have to find the value of summation f. So 4 plus 8 plus 10 plus 14 plus 8 plus 6, you get summation f as 50. Then the next step is you have to find the value of fx. So 29.5 into 4, you get 118, and 39.5 into 8, you get 316, and 49.5 into 10 is 495, and 59.5 into 14, you get 833, and 69.5 into 8 is 556, 79.5 into 6, you get 477. So if you add all these values, you get summation fx is nothing but 2795. Then you have to find the cumulative frequency. So here you have to just start with the value as 4. Then you have to add 4 plus 8, you get 12, and 12 plus 10 is 22, 22 plus 14, you get 36, then 36 plus 8 you get 44 and 44 plus 6 you get 50. Now we can see the completed tabular column. So in this we can see the highest frequency is 14. So here 14 is the highest frequency. Then the modal class of highest frequency 14 is 54.5 to 64.5. So the modal class is 54.5 to 64.5. So now we can find the value of L, F, that is frequency F, F1 and F2. So here L is equal to 54.5, F is equal to 15, F1 is equal to 10 and F2 is equal to 8 and C is equal to 10. So mode is equal to L plus F minus F1 by 2F minus F1 minus F2 into C, which is equal to 54.5 plus 14 minus 10 divided by 28 minus 10 minus 8 into 10, which is equal to 54.5 plus 14 minus 10 is 4 into 10 divided by 28 minus 18 is 10. So 10 gets cancelled. 54.5 plus 4 is 58.5. Therefore, mode is equal to 58.5. So that's all, students. Exercise 8.3 is over. Thank you, students. Have a nice day.